Happy Mustache Week! How is everybody? Are you taking mustaches and taking pictures on your class meet? I just cut this out with paper. Look, attach it to a paintbrush. It's an automatic mustache. Some of us ladies maybe didn't even need to make one of these because we have hair that naturally grows as a mustache. Ask your mom or your grandma. Hey, today is Thursday. It is June something. June 4th. Happy June 4th. Happy almost weekend. It looks like the rain's coming, but that's all right. Thank you for bringing library books back to school. There will continue to be a box outside the school that says library books. So if you still have some, come bring them to school and drop them off because Mrs. Lineski's van already went by your house. So if you got them at home, bring them back. We've got a read aloud today. This is one that I tried with iMovie. So you can watch this. It's called My Heart. A friend gave me this book last week. So take a look. Are you guys learning lots of things with technology? I sure am. I'm trying my hand at iMovie to do a read aloud. So I'm going to read a book that a friend gave to me and I'm going to try it with iMovie. So let's see how it goes. Hi friends. This book is called My Heart. It's by Karina Lucan. This book talks about how our hearts are guides, and it guides us through our joyful times and our sad times and our quiet times, and that we listen to our heart as we go through life. Aren't her illustrations beautiful? She's very talented. My heart is a window. My heart is a slide. My heart can be closed or opened up wide. Some days it's a puddle. Some days it's a stain. Some days it is cloudy and heavy with rain. Some days it is tiny, but tiny can grow and grow. And grow. There are days it's a fence between me and the world. Days it's a whisper that can barely be heard. There are days it is broken, but broken can mend. And a heart that is closed can still open again. My heart is a shadow, a light, and a guide. Closed or open, I get to decide. The end. What'd you think? I thought it was neat how the transitions went between the pages. And I think if you have an iPad at home or your mom and dad have an iPhone, you use iMovie and you take pictures of the book. And then you use iMovie to do the voiceovers. I used YouTube to learn how to do that. And I like it because you can see the pictures better. And when I'm filming the news, it's so far away. I'm so far away from the camera, you can't really enjoy the pictures of the book. So just curious, trying new things. See you soon. Hope you like the iMovie. I might try that again for the space book for next week. Related to kindness, hoping that if you watched the video earlier this week, you can come and get a pink or orange piece of paper on why be kind and write that down and leave it for us, and I'll put it in the cafeteria window. We're trying to make a ginormous heart in the cafeteria window for the summertime, so that's something you could be thinking about. Be sure that you are, if you're a fourth grader and you're interested in being on the news, get your application in to Mrs. Burton. We have some that have come in and a few Flipgrids, so now's the time to be thinking about doing that. Next week, our Spirit Week theme is pets. So if you have a pet, you can hold your pet up in your class meet for a picture. Or if you don't have a pet but you wish you had a pet, you could hold a picture up. Maybe your mom will get you a pet if you do that long enough. But next week is Pet Week, so think about that. The following week after that is Disney Week, so you can come as your favorite Disney character, anything you want. Take a look at these pictures from this last week, and we will see you after the weekend. Bye-bye.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.